A controversial anti-gay church group protested today in Central Florida.
They're against a high school's club which supports gay and lesbian students as well as straight students.
Turns out there were 5 times more counter-demonstrators and sheriff's deputies than protesters.
WESH 2's Gail Pascoe Brown is live in the newsroom with more on Westboro Baptist Church's efforts in Kissimmee. Gail.
Martha, Westboro Baptist Church of Topeka, Kansas declares this generation of young people has been lied to by everyone right from the cradle. Now, Westboro today, there were 4 protesters who showed up today saying that their job is to try to help youth. Westboro was also greeted by a number of people who don't share their sentiments.
Compels you. The power of Christ compels you. The power of Christ compels you.
That's what counter-demonstrators had to say to the Westboro Baptist Church protesters. The Topeka, Kansas group demonstrated outside the grounds near Celebration High School in Kissimmee because of the school's gay-straight alliance.
God Almighty set a standard in this earth. It is not now, and it will never be okay to be gay.
The GSA is an educational and support group for gay and straight students started in the spring.
You said it's my alma mater, and there's a lot of kids here that deal with harassment and bullying, and you know, it just doesn't need to be in our community.
Westboro church members, which included the founder's daughter and 3 of her sons, say today's youth is a perverse and sinful generation.
It's our duty to warn our neighbor that their sins are taking them to hell. And the Bible says to cry aloud, spare not, and lift up your voice like a trumpet and tell my people their transgressions.
As for Celebration High School students, as school let out, busloads of them rode past the demonstrators.
We've got great kids, and let's hope this is much ado about nothing.
And I believe in equality for everybody. So that's why I'm here, just for my support to everyone and hopefully to change the perspective of people who are stuck in the Stone Ages right now.
Now, Osceola County Sheriff's deputies did detain a 17-year-old non-celebration student today for repeatedly trying to approach the Westboro protesters. The teen was released to his father, and the sheriff's office is forwarding resisting without violence charges to the state attorney's office. Now, tomorrow, Westboro will be protesting outside Gateway High School in Kissimmee. Jim.